All right, Lenore Ryan postgame with Faith Kerrigan and head coach Sheena Holler. Coach, first things first, extra inning win today, 2-1 over Wingate. What were some of the messages in the dugout just trying to get your girls across the finish line today?
I think just be consistent and keep that energy from the first inning till the, you know, till the last inning. And we did a really good job at that. And just keep your emotions intact. And they played. We played really hard. Wingate did too. So it was a really hard-fought game.
Yeah, this is the type of game where rock fight both ways. You send Faith out there. She pitches all 8 innings. Your takeaways from her performance today?
She did well. She kept them off balance. She's not pitched a lot this year. True freshman. We had Lauren Rakes go down, and her and Brooklyn have come in and filled that void or filled that gap. And like I said, she's not pitched a lot. They haven't seen her, don't know what to expect. So I think that was a plus for us for at least 3 or 4 innings.
You mentioned, too, on the way over here, just how many times your offense struck out today, but still being able to get across with a 2-1 win. What's the mentality that it requires when facing that much adversity, that much struggle at the plate, still being able to finish it and get a win?
Yeah, but Coacher's good. Mm-hmm. And she started throwing us in, and then she went out, out, out. So just trying to make adjustments and keeping those strikeouts down. That's something we'll have to talk about and address to drive the ball to the right side.
Faith, as she mentioned, only your second start of the year as a true freshman. What was the conversation when you were tabbed to get this start and your mentality going into the game?
So today is our seniors' graduation, and I think going into it, I wanted to do it for them. They deserved a walk, and being out there and being with all the girls, I wanted to give them the best shot that they could to win this game.
And just seeing your lineup out there battling for you, as you mentioned, even through the struggles, trying to get that win for you all, what was that like seeing from the other side?
You know, we'd have good little innings and then bad ones, and we'd just keep going out there, keep working, keep pushing towards a win, and that's what we did.
How nice is it going to be to get a full day's rest now?
It's nice. Our 4 seniors are actually going to drive back to Hickory and get to walk and then come back, so I don't know how much rest they'll get, but at least they're getting to do that, and, you know, we're going to take the afternoon and, you know, sit in the hotel. Do what girls do. We might go shopping.
We'll
be ready for tomorrow.
Should be a good time. 2-1 winners today in 8 innings. Lenore Ryan 2, Wingate 1. Sheena and Faith, thanks for your time.
Thank you.